And scientists finally say they have discovered the oldest known rock art in Australia. It's a painting of a kangaroo created more than 17,000 years ago. Researchers used mud wasp nests around the art to estimate the age. They theorized that if the nests were built on top of the rock, then the art is older. And if they were built below the art, then the nests are older. They found the majority of the paintings were made between 17,000 and 13,000 years ago.